10. No, Risa's got 4. There's 4. That's 8. 2 more. Let's do this. Here we go. Well, I might not have to add background music to this because we got the music system going, so. I forgot to pick my Lugia teams, which is fine because we got some people, so it's more of a formality than anything else, but now it's going to be all about collecting Lugias. Well, and that's Kyogre's are neutral until they do their charged attack, which is electric, and those are effective. That little bug. If you back out and, you know, to swap out your dudes, can you, like, pick a different team? I wonder, I've never done that before. Let's test that out. So here's, no, you cannot swipe. Yep. No, just back out to where, you know, oh, I don't want a Kyogre, you know what I mean? Go pick a T-Tar, because they didn't give me one T-Tar in the recommended batch, so that's for me. Well, it could be. Are they getting just to one point? Oh, yay me. For my 2 accounts, that's lovely. That's very nice. I'm telling you, that's... Man, that's a little Mammaling Kyogre. That thing can... Just go through your Pokemon, you know? Rayquaza was okay, but yeah, when they had Groudon, Kyogre, and Rayquaza, I always grimaced at it when it was Kyogre. That guy was very painful. Let's go. We're almost there. It's already at yellow. We haven't reached the 50% mark yet. And there's not even people back there cooking and stuff. That are just automation thing. Wow, both my teams. Oh, that was fail. Thank goodness that's the end of it. Well, interesting. You know, I did put T-Tar in there, even though it was a hybrid pup, but his primary fight attack was super effective. So that was interesting. Well, my first team just fainted right when he died, so that's alright. Oh, except for... Look at this. It's like sitting there locked. Yeah. And it's 115. I don't know why the counter's at 115. That's crazy. She can get back in there. I'm sure they will. 2025. Anybody else? Yeah, that was crazy. Yeah, 115. This thing just locked up at 115. It did let me back in. And you're right, 2015, but no shiny. So that was the luck of the draw yesterday, which I no complaints. I mean, I can forget my level 40 count. Like I said, it's banned from all shinies. It's just not going to get one. Let's still, if I get this one in the bag, this will be number two. LGV20? Okay. So anyway, so that's two movies down caught on bacon. So that's, we got number three coming up. And, yeah, so the hoarding competition begins. Who shall get the most Lugias during the Lugia event? Let's go. Okay. Off to Sternwheeler on the three accounts with three for three. Now moving home, keeping the hunt for shinies. It's crazy person. Almost gets out the back end. No, but whatever. That's what insurance is for, right? Anyway, that's it. We'll cut this in, we'll slice over. Hopefully next one will be a battle with Lugia and shiny hunting. That's what we're doing. We'll collect as many Lugias as possible during this Lugia event. And the double XP will be nice. Again, get that as much as possible. Oh. Say what? Good. And let's see, here we go. Make sure and pick on the GP. Awesome. Say what?
So
wonderful. Oh. What's always crazy seeing an unknown here in town. Did you guys see that, Reese? Yeah, that guy dances with Bacon, who, you know, my account is Bacon, but then everyone's making fun. It's like, oh, hey, you have a fan, Frank, that some dude named Dances with Bacon. And I was like, no, no. But anyway, that's, turns out that guy popped in the Kangastan down at T-Spice and then popped in an unknown.
Are you serious?
Right here at the Sternwheeler, right.
Yeah, I saw that. I'm like, jealousy increasing.
Right, exactly. Let's get jelly. Let's go. You know, because I was like, man, that would probably be, yeah, probably the only one that's left that just had me going crazy. He's like, I gotta know, you know. Who does?
I don't know. No, he said he saw it on the radar.
Oh, wow, that's... Something like that. He needs to chime in, you know, into the radio and say, hey, anybody that's in the neighborhood, by the way, there just happens to be an unknown hanging out here.
Right.
What?
Yeah, I think he said so.
Oh.
He's like, I only have 10 minutes
left. Oh, yeah.
He was crying about it, Jet.
You'd be breaking almost every law there is trying to get from here to Longview in 10 minutes.
Yeah, light speed.
Yeah, no lie, it'd be fun as heck, but yeah, the... Right.
Had the cops
chase me after. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, as long as you cleared it with every county and every law enforcement agency between here and Longview.
Yeah, as long as you follow the law enforcement.
Yeah, because this guy will top out with, because the governor's removed on it.
Yeah.
It will top out at about 170, 175. Yeah. Yeah. With the governor put on. Whatever reason got ordered from Europe to put the governor off, and that's no, that's what I was in Dresden, Germany once. That's when I had to fly over there, but anyway, that's one of the guys in the Navy that was there at the hospital took me for a ride, and he had a Porsche on the Autobahn. Yeah, I swear it was legit. Yep, that's a true story. That was the fastest on ground I've ever been.
Really?
Yeah, we're about 160, 165. Yeah, and the people were so cool. They would see you coming from the ways back, and they just move on over, let you go through. Yeah, and that's... Yeah, well, weather conditions permit, but the one thing was that they were all, you know, smart about it. You know, no one was being... idiotic or anything crazy, right? Stretches of road in the world.
Yeah, they
I guess if you're a Prius, though, and you're trying to top that thing out 120, 130.
Right.
Yeah, that's the Razas don't kind of have a... No. The police guys, that's like... German police, like, no. No Prius is over 170.
It's an officer.
Right. That would be legit, like, doing 120 in a Prius.
No.
Right.
I'm just trying to imagine my friend's Prius going through that mass. It's like,
that must be so scary. That's
a bright orange Prius.
Yeah. Man, I would hate to be the passenger in a Prius going that fast. We would just like, oh man, talk about saying your last rites. Oh, dear Heavenly Father, I'm sorry for anything I've ever done in my entire life. Please, after we stop, strike this driver with a bolt of lightning so it slows down or something. I don't know. Anyway. Right, exactly. And bless these airbags. Maybe operate in case we crash. There it is. Boom. So that's good. That's two up to three. Lugias. Now, well, you gotta catch him before you can say three.
No shiny for me.
You see, you're so funny. You're always like, bust right through there.
Yeah,
I always forget about that.
Frank, you lucky catch.
Oh, really? Is there a shiny? Man, always, this is so sketchy. I tried to share this with the rest of the group, you know, to get more people coming out, so it's always so sketch. There you go, dudes. You guys in the group, if you can see it. Here, come on. Here's a shiny. Shiny. There you go, look. Yeah, that's
sad.
It is. It has a kind of like a red belly.
Yeah. That is neat.
Isn't that just amazing? That is so hype. That is, you know, it's so funny because here you are grown adult, but this up something like this gets you so excited, you know? It's so awesome.
Yeah,
all right.
100% catch rate, so why not?
Well, we'll see. It doesn't hurt to try this one. Because I'll just go back to what I do, the banana
first. Everyone's saying that they caught on the first.
Pineapple. Yeah. Okay, here we go.
First ball.
Oh, that's a good ball. All right, let's see. One shake, two shakes. Three shakes out of pineapple. Whoa. Wow, take the extra candies. Wow, good looking out, everybody, because maybe that 30 is confirmed now. That's the second one on the first throw, so 100% catch rate on shinies.
I have a blog on Tumblr.
Wow, that is awesome. Wow.
We've been saying that, yeah, it's 100% catch rate.
I did not know. That is so cool. Man. Wow, that is so cool. Man. You know, like I said, I swear it's going to be Jess. Jess has got the lightest touch when it comes to shiny things. I swear he has a gold index finger, man. Shiny. And, you know, he throws it out there shiny. Yeah. Mr. Glitter Finger. That's too funny. So I think he's like up to maybe 9. He's got like 2 screens of shinies or something like that. Wow. And so that was crazy.
this loud.
Wow, that's pretty wild. That is pretty crazy. Yeah, see you, sir. My grandmother actually was an immigrant from Ireland. It might be my great-grandmother or my grandmother, but yeah, was a legit to Iowa farmer, all 9 yards. Wow, that guy just got me. He totally owned me on that one. Caesar. Okay. But, start the show. Level 40 count. Catching another shiny. There it is, moving live. Alright. So, and that count goes 2 for 2 today, and 1 out of 2 for banking. All right, that's a wrap. See ya. Friendly neighborhood Pokemon, go to